Yes, sir.
This is what testing's all about, man. This is the real deal right here, bro. This is no joke. This is just testing. Testing for... Now, listen, I want to tell you something. I like Headway Performance. I like that guy. But you know I ain't gonna fucking lie, bro. If this shit don't make no power, then I'm gonna throw it under the fucking curb, bro.
It either makes power or don't make power. That's it, bro.
Now you're talking.
Look, it doesn't work. It doesn't work.
Yes, sir. Here goes the door. What did you say?
Look, it works. It's good.
Perfect.
I'm gonna put in, because last time it was on the lean side, in case it works, I'm gonna put in four plates of fuel. Just in case.
Man, not a race gas.
At first glance, it would appear that we lost power with the Evo Head. However, looking at the data log, it seems that we may have developed a boost leak. It's not holding any boost.
We have to check,
yeah, because it looks like we're not making as much boost as we were. So let's see what happens.
All right.
On the first pull, we may have loosened something up, you know? The first results are rather disappointing, because it looks like we lost power, but the boost is lower, and the car was running a bit lean. It looks like it needs more fuel. So more fuel means more airflow. Maybe that's why the boost can't keep up. We're gonna add more boost, put more fuel in. It probably needs some tuning to get this head to make good power. So we'll see what happens.
We're gonna find out in a few minutes.
We're gonna find out one way or the other, bro. I'm not fucking around, bro. Put more fuel in. And that's it.
Wow.
All right, we're here. Mr. Head Games said that do a leak down test. So we're leaking it down. Cylinder number one. He was right. Has leak down. We're gonna take the head off the car, check the rings, and cylinder number one. And back in business with the Headway Performance Head Testing.